Okay, now, well, we've had the ARX for a couple months now, and now gives us a chance to go over the data. And this data could objectively show how we are getting stronger and how we can monitor the progress. What we have here is my first workout. The main thing what we need to look at is output and max. Max is like your max lift, the weight that you'd lift, and the output is the sum of all the workouts together. So one thing, I'm going to just hit these guys here. And the main thing we want to see here is, now I've been just doing one workout a week. That's it, just one workout a week, one strike session a week. And if we look at my max, I first started at 625. Now this number is proprietary for the machine, so it doesn't transfer into weight. But it's a way, it's a maximum force I'm delivering on the during a rep. You can see I went from 652 to 764, 767, 790, over 800, 819, and 940. So every week I've gone up. That's like going to the gym once a week and doing a one rep max and improving every week. Now look at the power. My output. My output has gone up. Not every one week it has, but it did not go up, but it goes up. So I'm going to be able to objectify every rep. I am objectively stronger now than I was 7 weeks ago. There's no arguing about that because all my max has gone up and my output has gone up. It's a great way to track the rehab and really track the strength. If I don't go up now, we get to look and see what's happening with recovery. So what's really neat about this is, see, we could take those away. My first workout compared to my last one, you can see how my peaks over here. Here's my first workout. Now we hit that. Look at my peaks. They're so much bigger. And I'm did more reps. So if you're interested in getting stronger, there's no denying it. Follow the ARX.